caution lights are out. Here we go. Back that lost ground from the 74, zigging as he comes off in turn number four with two down. Two to go. Brian Wakeland as Rich Gerhardt slips up his inside. Down back straight, they'll go. Gerhardt. Down 74 of the race lead. Wakeland giving way now to the 98 of Bobby Sears. They come off in turn number four. The white flag is in the air. The 85 as the green is in the air. We are racing in heat one for Wars. And turn number one, Jake Spring on the inside. Jan White bottlenecking up the outside. Go to the inside for the second position. Spring hanging on out in front for the moment. Wakeland trying to go to the inside. Inside now is Spring, as Wakeland leads, but Smoke coming out. Taking reckless travel in the 73. Inside, he's going to go side by side. The second position for Tony Campbell, following through the inside, the 4 machine, as Stanfield trying to track down the race. Stanfield